A very kind request to you, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for further updates.
Hi friend, in this video we will discuss about the fee structure of dental college for 2018. So talking about the college wise, let's go. The first college is Government Dental College, which is in Bangalore. So for this, the government fees will be around 40,000 per year. For private, we don't have. For NRA, we don't have. And for other, we have not. Same way, if you're talking about Dr. M.R. Ambedkar Dental College of and Hospital, for this, the government college fees will be 63,000 per year. For private, it will go up to 4,63,320 per year, and for NRI quota this will be up to 8,17,500, and for other it will be like same 8,17,500. Next college will be Vokalegira Sangha Dental College and Hospitals. For this, the government college for government, this the government seat, the what will be the fees will be, it will be 63,030 same way, and for private it will be around 4,63,320, and for NRI seat it will be around 7 lakh per year, and for other same 7 lakh per year. Once it will done, then talking about the MS Ramia University of Applied Science, for this the government medical college, the fees will be 63,030. For private it will be 5 lakh. For NRI and other, not applicable. AECS Maruti College and Dental Science and Research Center. This is the next college, which is in Bangalore again. For this, the government seats, the seats will be, the fees will be 63,030 rupees per annum. And for talking about the privates, for this it will be around 4,63,320. For NRI it will be 7.5 lakh. For other it will be 6 lakhs. So on. If we talk about Dayanand Sagar College of Dental Science, for which is in Bangalore, for this the seat will be 63,030, in private it will be 4.63 lakh, and for NRA it will be 6.5 lakh, for that it will be 6.7 lakh. As you can see on the screen, thereafter the next college is the Oxford Dental College. For this, the fees will be remain same for the government medical common seats like 63,000, and for private it will be 4.63, and for NRI it will be 7.5, and other it will be 7.5. Same way, I'll just suggest you go one by one, like thereafter see Rajiv Gandhi College of Dental Science, same fees is there, 63,000, and for private it is 4.63, and for NRI it is 6.0 lakh, for other 6 lakhs again. So let's see other colleges, so on, and thereafter you see on your screen the fees are there. I'll suggest you just go through this, all the fee structure and etc., as we have all discussed one by one, so it will take lots of time to repeat the same thing. So what I will do, I'll suggest you to please pause the video and find out the whatever the fee structure against that college. Probably that will be helpful to you. Apart from this, if you need any help from our side, I'll suggest you, if you have any doubt, please comment your query in the comment box given below. And if you wanted to watch such type of informative video, then please subscribe our channel and like our video. And if you want to help someone, then please share this video so that they also get the benefit of this. And last, I really appreciate you guys are really supporting me for all this thing. Thank you for all, guys.